What's going on, YouTube? As I can see by the title, bro, today I'm gonna be showing you guys how to survive momentum. But basically, today I'm gonna be showing you guys how to spam. Did I just say spam and momentum? I meant to say spam and rhythm dribble. Am I goofy? So basically, as you can see on the screen, I'm spamming rhythm dribble. It's not hard at all. Trust me, it's not hard at all. Basically, all you're gonna want to do is do a rhythm dribble and then flick your left analog stick back a little bit and then do another rhythm dribble. That's basically all you have to do. So once again, you're gonna want to do a rhythm dribble, move backwards a little bit, and it's back, and then do a rhythm dribble, and then keep doing it repetitively. It's not hard at all. I'm gonna be showing you guys how to do it in slow-mo, and right here I'm just telling you guys, once again, flick your right analog stick up to trigger a rhythm dribble. So basically, I want to do a rhythm dribble. After you do a rhythm dribble, like wait like half a second. After the half second, flick your left analog stick backwards, like downwards, and then do a rhythm dribble again. It's not hard. You can see I was doing it with Kevin Durant. Now I'm doing it with Curry. It's not hard at all. Look at me spamming it right here. You can see my guys moving back a little bit every time. It's not hard at all. And this is going to be very, 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 very effective. If you're going to use screens this year and like you're a screen type of player, not an ISO player, bro, this is going to be very effective. I think you could do this last year too. So this is slow motion. You can see I'm doing a rhythm dribble right here. And you see I move back a little bit, like a little bit. And I do another rhythm dribble. It's not hard at all. You could barely see it. It's not hard at all once again, bro. But that's basically it. Let's try getting 2,000 likes on this video. If we get 2,000 likes on this video, I will be dropping hella tutorials, hella dribble tutorials, unreleased all that, unreleased everything, bro, for 2K18. And 2K18 comes out today at midnight, bro. That's like 4 hours from now. So make sure you guys like, subscribe, and comment. Hit that like button if you're new to the video. Hit that like button and hit that sub button, bro. Simple. This is not hard at all to do. You can see I'm spamming it one more time. I'm spamming it again. It's not hard at all to do. Once again, bro, I learned this in less than 30 seconds. So you're gonna do a rhythm dribble, flick your left analog stick back, and do another rhythm dribble. Just keep doing that, keep doing that, keep doing that. I know I said that a lot this video, but trust me bro, it's very effective if you're a screen player. But make sure you guys like, subscribe, and comment once again. Thank you guys for 122k subs, bro. We grinding out here. 2K18 is my year, even though I blew up this year. By the way, y'all, I came up from 4,000 subscribers. At the beginning of 2K17, I had 4,000 subscribers. And at the beginning of 2K17, I had 4,000 subscribers. And by the end of 2K17, I had 122k. So I got over 100 subscribers this year. But make sure you guys subscribe and comment, bro. I appreciate everybody. Let's get it.